Hello and welcome to Cox Health. Our mission is to be the best for those who need us. Part of being the best means providing timely, excellent care to each patient who enters our emergency room doors. We see a wide range of illnesses and injuries, ranging from heart attacks, strokes, and serious traumas, which happen every day, to broken bones and infections and everything in between.
Here at Cox Health, we have two emergency departments. One of them, a level one trauma center, where our average door to physician time is 33 minutes. We also have another emergency department on the north side of town where you see a provider within 16 minutes of arriving at the door.
At Cox North, we see all the same patients that you would see anywhere else. We are a fully functioning emergency department. If there's a trauma that happens in the community and an ambulance were to pick them up, then they would go to Cox South Emergency Department. They wouldn't be coming over here to North. Because of that reduced ambulance traffic, that means we get to focus more of our time on the waiting room. And so we can move people very quickly through Cox North ED. We have some of the quickest times, not only in the region, but in the nation, for turnaround times with patients here. So we pride ourselves on the fact that we can get through a lot of patients pretty quickly.
We're a level one stroke and trauma center, meaning we take care of the most serious emergencies happening in our community.
It's great working for a level one trauma facility such as Cox South. I've been fortunate enough to work here and some other places, and just seeing the teamwork that we've got going on here, the physicians and nurses, all the ancillary staff, helps us work real well together. And that makes everything go by much easier. It helps with patient care, helps move patient throughput also, so they can get in and out faster and they'll feel better faster.
We have about a 33% admission rate. And the reason that is we have an urgent care on campus that sees 45,000 patients a year. So that really takes a lot of those lower acuity patients and gets them into the level of care that they should be at, so that the folks that do come to the ER are truly the sicker of the population.
In the urgent care we treat cough, congestion, sore throat symptoms, cuts that require sutures, bone breaks or injuries, urinary tract infections, abscesses, things that are non-emergent. Urgent care is open 7 days a week until 8:30 at night. We have really convenient hours to help patients who are unable to get into their doctor's offices in the evenings and on the weekends. Urgent care is located down the hall from Cox South ER in the Turner Center, which is located on the corner of Primrose and Kings Avenue.
Every patient goes through what we call a triage process. It usually takes 5 to 10 minutes and will ask you about your symptoms and get your vital signs, such as your temperature and blood pressure.
Triage is where the patient presents and they check in. It can happen at different locations. It can be at the front desk. It can be in a patient room. That's where we obtain the name, the date of birth, the patient information. We do a brief focused assessment and determine what acuity level or how injured or ill the patient is.
The triage process helps us distinguish how fast we need to get people back based on resources used, how critically ill they are, how serious every situation is one by one.
We start what we call the pre-treatment process, so the doctors and other healthcare providers can look at your assessment and vitals before you go into an exam room. This helps us determine the best treatment options for you.
Pre-treatment is the process that allows us to start your care immediately. You're taken to a separate area where we can place an IV, draw blood, collect urine, x-rays. All of this allows us to obtain your test results, and those are available to the physician and the nurse to review. So when you arrive to your room, the doctor has all of your test results available and he can review all of those with you.
You will be informed of all tests being performed while you wait. If at any time your condition changes, please notify the staff at the triage desk.
There are a lot of things going on behind the scenes. We are a level one trauma and stroke center, so we are receiving patients in via ambulance and helicopter, and we are determining which patients need that immediate care. This can be the hardest part for our patients and families, and I can't emphasize enough how important it is for you to make the triage staff aware if your condition changes. It's very important to us.
Once you're in a room, a physician and nurse will visit with you to review your test results and discuss a plan of care. The emergency room physician will consult with your primary care provider or other specialist to determine if admission to the hospital is necessary or if you can be discharged to go home. We know how important family is during stressful times.
We do understand the importance of having family members present with the patients in the rooms, and we do try to accommodate this. This can depend on privacy issues and certain treatments that are happening within the other patient rooms at the time, and that will be reassessed on a case-by-case basis.
If you have any questions during your stay, please let us know, and thank you for choosing CoxHealth as your emergency provider.